Hi, my name is John Rayfield. I'm the superintendent of the National FFA Livestock Career Development Event, and I'm an associate professor at Texas A&M University in the Agricultural Science Department. Our CDE consists of 2 days, and the first day is a team activity, which is split into different sections. First is the assessment and solutions, which is where students place a class of breeding livestock that has performance data on it. They then answer questions over that, and they also complete a genetics activity where they use the animals from the assessment solutions to mate them with video lots of cattle that we use because most of the livestock are traded via video marketing these days. Then we also have a marketing scenario where the students calculate slide, freight, trucking of livestock, and how that impacts the overall bottom line for cattle producers across the country. They also do a keep cull activity utilizing performance data on cattle, sheep, and swine, along with a test, an examination that is just basic livestock knowledge over all the species of livestock. Day two, we have 8 placing classes. We always have one of those is a performance class, and then 4 of our classes, we give oral reasons on those. And one of those sets of reasons is always a performance set of reasons with performance data. One of the biggest things that members learn in participating in the CDE is they just learn how to simply evaluate livestock. They learn to prioritize those appropriate traits, whether they be market animals, breeding animals, and then they are able to also get some real world application of how the livestock industry works and how you would make mating decisions, how you would select bulls, boars, rams to go on certain females. It opens up many career opportunities for students, across the board, not just in the area of livestock and livestock evaluation, but in agriculture broadly defined.